I'd like to know your opinion on what brought you down, what forced you to turn, fork over for the ticket, what's it worth to you?
Are you negative or positive?
No, we're down the line, we're asking you your opinion, I'm not going to combat you or debate you. I want to know what
brought you. Can I combat you though?
Absolutely. I don't get glitter on me, please, because I keep getting glitter on my suit.
What do you want me to say?
What brought you down?
You know,
opportunity to look fabulous or.
I came to see the theme because we need to celebrate gay pride.
Oh my God. You know, so sorry, you know, this video makes me laugh, I'm not gonna lie, but as you can tell, guys, like I've watched this video. I've been watching this video yesterday, and I find out somewhere in this video about Vinny. Now, if you don't know who Vinny is, I mean, many people know who Vinny is, but he was talking to a transgender female, like you're seeing right now. I mean, you know this person, like, who says that they want to celebrate the gay pride. You know, this is one of the reasons why there's a lot of transgenders. How beautiful they are, you may seem they are, or attractive, or whatever, or put makeup on, or dishy-dashy, or put high heels on. They're still born as a man, yeah? Now, people might take offense by that, but listen, people will just blame Muslim. Muslim doesn't accept transgenders. Not just Muslims, there's Christian people, Judaism, Sikh people, a lot of religious people from different religious background. They don't accept trans agendas. Not just Muslims, so there's hypocrisy, they're just Muslims. Listen, I can bring you a Christian who's a very decent, respectful person that I've known when I went to park, and she will say the same thing to, you know, to them. So it's not that much difference. So listen, like, and to tell you the truth, if I tell one of these transgenders a question, say, how does it feel to be like a woman? Most of them would not answer. Do you know why? Because they are not a woman, yeah? You know, for females, I know myself and other females out there, we know how, we know what's the, you know, what is the definition to be how a female, we know this, yeah? Because we know how females are, we know females are emotional and all this, yeah? And, you know, we are very different than guys. But listen, like, and to tell you the truth, it's spreading everywhere in the world, in Britain, spreading everywhere. Transgenders are spreading around the world and becoming women, you know, men becoming women, just like this person here. Now, like, I don't agree with trans people, what they do to their bodies or how they change or what they do. They're still a man. In my eyes, yeah? Not just me saying it, but the whole, even this non-Muslim, Vinny's a non-Muslim, and he doesn't accept this. So, like, don't think just Muslims don't accept this. Look at non-Muslims, they don't even accept this. The white people don't accept this as well. So, like, and the thing is, the government is pushing this narrative that man can become open and woman can become, you know, women can become men and men can become women. If I see a trans, for example, if I see a trans man and that man says to me, I'm a girl, then, you know, you're a girl, you know, you're a lady, like, you're not a man. You won't be the person, like, people would respect, yeah? You have to, you know, accept that. But just listen to the video, guys.
Later on. I think the Bing is an amazing foundation or amazing party. The Bing on for so many years. And I think we should really support it, and the gay community needs something like that. So yeah, thank you. Enjoy Sing the Pink. And this man is single. He likes long walks on the beach and Chardonnay.
Got your number, son. Got your number.
But that's why this is what I mean, guys. This is the problem with these people. Like, I don't hate the trans people, to tell the truth, but I hate the sin. But you see that? You know, that is weird. Weird.
Thank you so much.